One day, Sally the milkmaid went into the fields to speak to her cows and get some milk. Sally went for a walk in the woods to pick some flowers. Sally skipped the magic tree and picked a magic yellow flower. With the magic flower, Sally made a magic wish. Sally skipped further and further into the wild woods. Suddenly, she came across two magic dogs. She patted the magic dog. Off they went into the woods.
Can we go in?
Suddenly, Sally the milkmaid saw a beautiful tower. Milkmaid went inside the tower.
Wow, it's beautiful. Wow, that's the princess castle.
Then along came the two princes. The second prince is very much the village idiot.
Sally the milkmaid, let down your golden hair!
Okay.
Well done, Sally, thank you! Oh, I can see your hair coming down now, and then I can climb up and rescue you. Further, further. Oh my goodness me, is that all you've got? It's got to be longer. What are we going to do?
Lay on my head.
But I can't reach it.
You have to jump.
I can't reach it even if I jump. Perhaps a handsome prince has got an idea.
I know what I'll do. I'll walk up the steps.
Sally the milkmaid, will you marry me?
Yes.
And they both lived happily ever afterwards.
Everybody sit still. You're all very pleased to be back at school, aren't you?
No!
Now, children, what shall we do today?
Run away!
What?
Thank you.
Oh, dear. Oh, thank goodness. It was only a dream. Oh.